terrible odds going into this handicap match with Bianca Belair. And into the path of destruction, we see Natalya and Nia Jax.
Look, no matter the outcome of this match, taking on such treacherous stipulations shows a heck of a lot of bravery.
The difference between bravery and stupidity is paper thin, Saxon. Showing up for this match was on the idiotic side of things.
She goes for the quick pin. And Bianca Belair with a quick kick out.
He's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
Dodge it out of the way. This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Clothesline! Rushing through with the spear.
I think it's fair to say that with any handicap match, ultimately the superstar or superstars who find themselves on the wrong side of the numbers game have to find a way to survive.
Absolutely, Cole. Fighting to survive is paramount in a handicap match by any means necessary.
Oh my God, what impact!
And now she's given us all a chance to back in her effortlessness.
Full force here now.
Bianca keeping the pressure on.
Oh, look at this. Oh, man, that hurt.
Three. Four.
Slam. That offense taking a toll on her. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Perfect drop kick. Running through with the spear. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Man, that hurt.
Good Lord, what a leg drop.
This is going to be stiff, vicious backdrop suplex. Face doctor looking bad for her hair. She scores big with the counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
These two showing how well guided they each are.
To take in her undeniable greatness.
Ninja backdrop suplex.
Ooh, clothesline delivery. Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Less than a second to stay alive there.
Run right through with the spear. Nia's getting picked apart here.
Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Belair might have this in the bag.
Say goodnight.
opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.